Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of industrial engineering. The topic is linear programming. Question number 23 from Q23 ME-01 is maximize Z is equal to 15x1 plus 20x2 subject to 12x1 plus 4x2 greater than or equal to 36. 12x1 minus 6x2 less than or equal to 24. X2 greater than or equal to 0. The above linear programming problem has option A infeasible solution, option B unbound solution, option C alternate optimum solution, and option D degenerate solution. So here the first constraint is 12x1 plus 4x2 less than greater than equal to 36. Okay. So if we put x1 is equal to 0, then and x2 is equal to 0, then 0 0. Sorry. If we put x1 is equal to 0, then x2 is your 9. So this is this point. Okay. If we put x2 is equal to 0, then x1 is your 3, and this point. Joining this these two points, it will draw the constant 12x1 over x2, okay, greater than or equal to 30. If we put x1 is equal to 0 and x2 is equal to 0, then 0 is not greater than 36, so its physical region will be in this way. Okay. Similarly, if we draw 12x1 minus 6x2 less than or equal to 24, then if then it can be done like this. If you put x2 equal to 0, then x1 will be your 2. Okay, so x1 will be your 2. Okay, this is your 2. Okay. If you put x1 as 0, then x2 will be your minus 1. This is your minus 1. Okay. Minus 1. So drawing this line, so this will be this one. Okay, and x1 and x2 are greater than 0, so we have not drawn this part. Okay. So its feasible region will be like this. Okay, and it is unbound and this gap is increasing. But this is a common region between the two constraints. So this is unbound region. So answer is option B. This is your unbound region. So answer is option B.